Here is an aerial view of the propane fuel pumps. Notice the arrows indicating traffic flow. North side points east. South side points west. There is a white line on the right side of the picture. This is called the crank line. There are also two sets of yellow and red lines on both the north side of the pumps and the south side of the pumps. When fueling a 72 passenger Bluebird, pull up until your door is even with the yellow stripe. If you drive a special needs bus, you will pull up until the door is even with the red stripe. This will line up your fuel tank perfectly to begin fueling. Notice the lead bus pulls up to the pump on the north side heading east and pulls the door directly even with the yellow line. The second bus also has a set of red and yellow lines indicating where to line up. After fueling, buses pull up to the crank line before making a hard left. This ensures the rear of the bus has cleared the poles, protecting the pumps. Here's a view looking at the back of the bus. Notice how the bus clears the poles when the driver lines up to the crank line. Special need buses pull up so their doors are even with the red lines. As the driver pulls away, they make a right turn and follow the arrows around, heading out to the east. Following these simple rules at the fuel pumps will help ensure zero code reds.